Moving on with the first article, am. The definition I have written, students. Article and related with any word beginning with a vowel. A word beginning with a vowel, that is A, E, I, O, U. For example, an elephant, an apple, an ice cream, an orange, an umbrella. Any word which is beginning with the vowels. Everybody are aware about the vowels A, E, I, O, U. And further, any word which is beginning with the vowels, that is known as an article. And simply you have to place an article, an. And well, in some other exceptional cases also, these articles can be placed. For example, an honest, an hour, an historical movement. We never say an honest. We always say an honest. So what happened here? H is considered as silent. Where here the sound of O and I is being used. So henceforth, in some exceptional cases also, this vowel is being applicable. So on that note also, we have to use an. We never say an hour, however. We say an hour, an historical monument. So any word beginning with the vowel, you have to simply place use of an article, an. Students, moving with the next article, use of article a, where we will see the three major rules. Subject is talking something about in general. There is a use of consonant sound, and moreover, the subject has talked something about the very first time. Example, any word beginning with a consonant sound, you have to simply place an article a. Everybody is aware about the consonant sound. What are the consonant letters? Consonant letters are nothing but the alphabet A to Z leaving the vowel. Those five vowels, if we place, baki letters ko hum kya kahenge? Consonant. For example, a cat, a table, a book, a rupee note. Where C, T, B, R are considered as a consonant. So, yahan pe hum log simply kya article place karenge? Article a. Next is, here also there are some exceptional cases. For example, I have written the definition already. Here also we will be using a word starting with the vowel but having a consonant sound. So, everybody are aware U is considered as an vowel, but yahan pe an nahi lagaya hai. Why? Because these letters, these words, whenever we are pronouncing, they are having a consonant sound. That's the reason. For example, a unit, a useful article, a university. We never say an university, a unicorn. So here, whenever we are pronouncing, and then what sound comes automatically? The consonant sound. Henceforth, we are using here a vowel, a. Students, what is the third condition? As I told you, subject is using or talking something for the first time. For example, this is a brilliant book. Have I mentioned any name of its English book or any Shakespeare's book or any author's book? Never. It's a very general sentence. Just it's a simple book. It's a brilliant book. That's it. Aur kuch information nahi diya hai. So definitely yahan pe a use hoga. This is a beautiful city. I have never mentioned the name of the city. Nothing I have been mentioned. It's simply a beautiful city. You must fight like a lion. General sentence. That where to fight, nothing is being given. So it's like a line. This is a beautiful view. What type of scenario is that? What type of, you know, where it is, nothing is being, it's just a simply beautiful view. So yahan pe hum kya dekh rahe hain? Sabse pehle we are using our consonant. You can see B, B, एल एंड बी दीज आर नोन एज कॉन्सोनेंट. और कॉन्सोनेंट के पहले हम लोग ऑटोमेटिकली कौन सा आर्टिकल यूज करेंगे, आर्टिकल अ. सो हैंस फोर्थ आर्टिकल अ इज बीन यूज बिफोर कॉन्सोनेंट. तो हमारी सारी कंडीशन फुलफिल हो गई. सब्जेक्ट जनरल इंफॉर्मेशन दे रहा है, सब्जेक्ट इज टॉकिंग समथिंग अबाउट द फर्स्ट टाइम, और थर्ड पार्ट क्या था इसमें, सब्जेक्ट इज यूजिंग अ कॉन्सोनेंट साउंड, हैंस फोर्थ आर्टिकल अ इज बीन यूज्ड.